The 2009 Northrop Grumman Lunar Lander Challenge is starting to heat up a bit. Earlier yesterday, Mast in Space completed one half of the required flight for the Level 1 prize. The Level 1 first place prize was already won by Armadillo Aerospace last year, but the second place prize is still up for grabs. After the first leg flight, the team noticed a leak in their engine chamber, and rather than risk the damage to the vehicle, they decided to call off the rest of the attempts that day. Even so, their first leg was amazing at 93 seconds and only 19.7 centimeters off the center X. Check out this video of the two onboard cameras. Here's where the competition gets really interesting. Not only is Mastin trying to win the Level 1 prize, but they're going to be attempting Level 2 in October as well. If Mastin is able to do both legs at the 180 second flight time required for Level 2 and maintain the accuracy they had in this flight, they have a good chance of beating Armadillo for the $1 million purse. Amazing work on both teams, and we'll be watching with bated breath to see what happens next. Stay tuned to spacevidcast.com for additional updates on the 2009 Northrop Grumman Lunar Lander Challenge. You can also follow us at Twitter at twitter.com/spacevidcast, or follow the official NGLLC Twitter account at twitter.com/NGLLC09.